bounty hunters coming for us.
Stone's out. Let's get moving. Loose all and trip.
Johnny
Boker, the meat
he's never sold.
To me,
Johnny Boker.
Keep the
tapsters
and gallants.
All hands to station.
Fire!
Hooray! Fire! Douse all but main.
Waiting orders, sir.
Fire! Fire.
Keep out of her way! She'll ram us!
Fire!
A good shot and finish her!
Fire!
They are firing a volley!
Fire wakes to the wind!
Grenade!
Get the mainsails into the wind!
We should reinforce the Morrigan with these supplies, Shay.
As we were fishing off Haysborough Light, shooting and hauling and trolling all night, in that windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, it'll all pull together.
When up jumped a herring, the queen of the
the sea. Says now, old skipper, you cannot catch me
in the windy old weather, stormy old weather. When the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
We sighted a thrasher, a slash in his tail. Time now, old skipper, to hoist up your sail.
In the windy old weather, stormy old weather. When the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
Then up jumps a slipsail as strong as a horse. Says now, old skipper, you're miles off course.
In the windy old weather,
lift a head, ease off the wind.
When the wind blows, we'll
drop anchor.
Shay, you are a sight for sore eyes.
Jack?
Colonel Monroe surrendered to General Montcalm. The French and their Abenaki allies took Fort Henry. Johnson was supposed to bring reinforcements here.
I don't see anyone else.
The Abenaki are restless. They don't understand the terms of surrender and refuse to heed Montcalm. The colonel and his men were released this morning. They're walking into an ambush.
Wait here in case Johnson arrives. I'll protect the colonel.
Thank you.
Maybe I can finally repay my debt to him. Too late.
Prepare to die! wager.
Good work, men. Master Cormac.
Sir, we must hurry. We should bring what's left of your men to the Morrigan.
A welcome offer, Captain Cormac. Follow me. Safe passage is ahead.
So if you don't mind me asking, what happened at Fort William Henry?
Poor planning and poor luck, I am afraid. Montcalm was able to bombard us for days.
Damn frog.
Actually, he acted with great honor. When we sent for parley, he returned an offer far more generous than anticipated.
We kept our arms,
and more importantly, our colors.
Only to walk into a trap.
I would hardly expect the French to defend us.
Would you?
No, I wouldn't.
You continue to prove your loyalty to the Templars, Master Cormac. Risking your life for me.
We're not out of the woods yet, Colonel. As for my loyalty, well,
I do owe you.
Don't I? You saved my life. Gave me a second chance.
We have been working together for a year now. During that time, you have rendered many great services. Whatever debt you imagine you have towards me is paid, did you say?
Perhaps. Take cover!
Keep together, men!
I'll take out as many as I can. Men moving. I'll scout ahead and signal if there's trouble.
Sensible strategy.
Very well. My men around slowly.
Thank you. Ugh! iceberg.
You are. Hurry. Kasegawase will not relent.
Kasegawase. You know this man, Master Cormac.
Aye, Colonel. He is one of Akili's men. An assassin, as I was.
So they know I'm a Templar. And now this assassin knows you live.
And work with Templars. I'm no fool, Colonel. The assassins will come after me next. We're both targets now. You know that's a trap, right?
Indeed, Master Cormac. But we have little choice. We survived French cannons, we will survive this.
Ship! Run! Run!
Clear shot! Ready
to take him down. Fuck it. We did what we could. Come, follow me.
Loose the sails!
You heard the captain, men! Let's get out of here! Move! Move!
Shay!
I owe you my life, Master Cormac.
As do I, Colonel.
We have much to discuss. However, I must tend to my troops.
Sir, I will accompany you to Johnson's trading post at Onapquaga.
Then I shall depart at once. Master Cormac, meet me there.
Yeah.
At him! We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir.
French may have a stronger army, but I think the Royal Navy can turn the tide. On front.
What will you be needing today, then? Run bit of business, that.
Captain has the hail!
Loose made sails! More sail! All sail!
Thank you.
to land, Captain!
Fire!
Captain's orders!
Fire! Blues up! Taser sticks!
Bring him up tight!
Unbuck!
Thank you.
trip too! Fire!
Yeah.
Give me some speed! As much sail as you can! Reef the topsails and gallants!
Haul down and clew up! Furl those mains!
Let out!
Anchor ahoy!
Well.
Allez, il y a un autre chargement qui attend.
Colonel, it seems my life is an open book to you.
Men from my regiment found you delirious and half-drowned. I did not know who you were. But what you were was obvious. I brought you to the Finnegans for care. Their late son was one of our order.
Master Johnson was furious.
It was a risk, but I suspected you might have left your brothers behind.
Colonel, a manuscript, why return it to me?
Because, Master Cormac, you earned my trust. It could not be in better hands.
Respectfully, sir, I'm more of a target than you now.
Gentlemen, Kisigawase is rallying to storm Albany. His allies threaten a friendly Oneida village, and French troops have already entered our territory.
Might be able to delay the French and help the Oneida.
We will ready the defenses in Albany.
If we are to defeat Kisigawase and his allies, I need to help the Oneida and see what I can do about the French. That'll do. And how. Seigneur! Venez m'aider, s'il vous plaît! Allez! Ici! J'ai besoin d'aide! Allez, s'il vous plaît, aidez-moi, vite. Allez, s'il vous plaît, aidez-moi, vite.
Merci.
Allez, au secours!
I'm waiting for your instructions, sir.
Thank you.
Captain has the helm!
So, not to pry, but would you happen to know if Kesegawase has any weaknesses?
He hasn't any. He was a scout and mercenary long before he joined the Assassins.
May Lady Luck be with you, then.
Floating cargo
I
for the taking!
My own luck.
The Colonel exerts a certain amount of control over the army, or part of it anyway. But we'll need both the soldiers and their native allies if we're to set up a proper defense against Kesegawase.
Kesegawase has allies in every tribe that sided with the French, as well as many others. Trappers, hunters, scouts. We'll need all the help we can muster.
Full sails!
Trip the yards off the wind!
Anchor!
Stay alert, men.
Hey! Hold a moment, Kerr! You shall...
Lost sight of him! We have to find him again!
My most humble, heartfelt thanks, sir.
What's in the cave?
Do I get into that cave?
Stop now! It'll take more than that to lose me.
Time to death, but...
my most humble, heartfelt thanks.
You find them all! You there! Stop! Time to die!
Truly noble of you. My thanks, friend.
My gratitude, sir.
Yeah.
stop.
As we hold the old woman hostage, these are natives.
Halt!
Hey! Oh!
Venerable one. My name is Shay Patrick Cormac. I am a friend.
A friend indeed. You have the gratitude of my people, Shay Patrick Cormac. For as long as you shall walk this earth, you will have a place here among us.
My thanks.
It is I who thank you, young man. Would you be so kind as to walk with me? I am called Onata. There is a legend among my people. It tells of how the land under our feet was born, and how good and evil came into this world. The Sky Woman scattered her wisdom throughout our land. If you follow her path, you shall learn the true history of our people, and perhaps even uncover the reward locked within this cave. If you are the hero I believe you to be...
You honor me, Venerable One.
It is you who honor us, Shay Patrick Cormac. Farewell.
Got them.
down and clear up! Loose and catch the wind!
Release the mains!
Stunts out! Let's get moving! Douse the gallants and ride!
L'ennemi est tué. Il ne reste plus qu'à remettre.
Victoire!
could have used some company. Let us
We're getting rolling drunk. 3 cheers for the captain! Our might is unchallenged! This whole continent...